Crews were on the scene of a mobile home fire this afternoon on the north side of Terre Haute. The call came in just after 4:30 in the 2300 block of East Haythorne Drive. There's no word yet on the extent of the damage or if there were any injuries, but we'll continue to keep you updated as this story develops on our website. That's, of course, mywabashvalley.com.